This one-of-a-kind Robin Hood clock is perhaps the greatest 19th century clock ever made. Standing at over 11 feet tall and 5 feet wide, this colossal clock case is a masterpiece of English oak hand wood carving. The style and high level of craftsmanship suggest it is the work of the great Gerrard Robinson of Newcastle, perhaps the most famous of all British wood carvers. The legendary story of Robin Hood is depicted throughout the clock as the beloved characters come to life in high relief. The beautiful and kind Maid Marian holds arrows while protecting a vulnerable woodland animal. And probably the most famous of Robin Hood's merry men, Friar Tuck, is seen here in his jovial state. Robin Hood stands front and center next to the king's deer, in which he won a bet that he could not shoot the animal with his bow and arrow. Looking behind Robin Hood, four hand-painted weights are revealed, works of art themselves, and massive in size, with the largest weighing 102 pounds. The movement is also unique and absolutely monumental in size, containing a complicated four-train movement that places it among the most complex tall-case clocks ever created. This perfect timekeeper, containing a 12-figure dial with secondary calendar and moon and sun phases. It contains a carillon of 20 bells, and at the hour, these bells play one of seven songs, one on each of the 7 days of the week, adding to this clock's importance and rarity. Amazing craftsmanship marked by a painstaking attention to historical detail are honored traits of this master craftsman, and those qualities are on full display in this stunning piece. Discover a world of luxury exclusively at MS Rao Antiques.